on, and thank you so much for joining me today for our Tinkerbell themed ballet class. So if you haven't danced with me before, my name's Miss Hannah and I run Stardust Dance Academy in Cambridge, but I have loved being able to do so many online classes with you all. So I've met lots of new ballerinas recently, which has been wonderful. So thank you so much for joining me, everybody. Now, there are a few props that you're gonna need for today's lesson. All right, so I wonder if you've got yourself a fairy wand somewhere at home. If you haven't got a wand, don't worry, because you can always pretend or find something else that could be your fairy wand today. And also something floaty that you could use as fairy wings. So I've got my floaty scarves today. Maybe you've got scarves at home, or maybe ribbons, or little tissues, or bits of fabric, anything floaty that you can wave around to use as our fairy wings for one of our dances today. So all of the dances today are going to be follow along. So just jump up on your feet and follow along with me, boys and girls, and I hope you have lots and lots of fun. So I'm going to put my props down to use later. So hopefully you've managed to find a fairy wand and something floaty to have as our wings. So ballerinas, we're gonna put our feet in first position to start, and we need to think of a happy thought to help us fly. All right, so we're gonna have lovely wings. So this is a song from Peter Pan. Are you ready to warm up with me, everybody? Together. Good. Wave those arms. Oh, beautiful. Arms up. And skipping today. So the next dance is all about pixie dust. Okay, so Tinkerbell, the little pixie, can sprinkle her magic pixie dust, and along with your happy thoughts, that's what can help you fly. All right, so for the chorus of this dance, we're gonna sprinkle magic pixie dust, and then you can sprinkle a bit in your hair. Lovely, and then the other side. Sprinkle magic pixie dust and put some sparkles in your hair. Beautiful. Well done, everyone.
Sprinkle me with you.
Today. Well done. So show me your beautiful first positions, ballerinas, and either hand on your waist or hold your beautiful dress. And we're going to use our wands to spread our magic fairy dust. Beautiful. And we get to sprinkle some fairy dust on our toes. Can you show me? Can you sprinkle on your toes? Oh, beautiful. And what about your hair? Put some sparkly fairy dust in your hair. Fabulous. Well done, everybody. I think you're ready for the music.
Ready? When I hold my magic wand, I'm a fairy all day long, waving sparkles in the air, spreading sweetness everywhere.
On your toes.
Sparkles landing on my toes.
Please wear magic fairy spell.
Venus. Very well done. Okay, we're going to put our magic wands down and we're going to find our floaty prop. So at the beginning of the class, I asked you to find something floaty you could use as fairy wings. So maybe you found scarves or ribbons or tissues or little towels, whatever you can find to dance with today. Wonderful, so something floaty. If you can't find anything, don't worry, because you can just use your beautiful arms as your fairy wings. Wonderful, so for this dance, we are gonna do something a little bit special. So for the beginning of the dance, you're gonna copy along with my dancing. So if I lift my arms up, you're gonna do the same, and you're gonna copy me. Wonderful. At the end of the dance, when I ask you to, you are going to show me your favourite fairy dancing. So maybe you're going to fly around the room, maybe you're going to do lots of twirls or waves or jumps or balances, whatever you want to do, okay? So I would love it if grown-ups want to take a little video of our fairies doing their free dancing. I would love if you could take a little short video, just a few seconds it can be, and then send it over to me and I'll try and put together a little video montage of all you little fairy ballerinas dancing together at home. I thought that would be really fun. So I can watch your gorgeous dancing and you can watch yourselves and some of the other boys and girls that have joined in today. All right, so if you want to do that, I would love to see your little videos and you can just send them across to our Facebook page. Wonderful, so hopefully you've all found something floaty. So follow along with me and then get ready to show me your favourite dance moves. I can't wait to see them. Are you ready? So we're going to take one up and down, good.
Leave the world behind.
Lovely.
your dance moves. Well done. Would you like to put your scarves or your ribbons down at the side? Very well done. Lovely. And back to your first positions, ballerinas. Okay, now we're going to do a very special dance called Fly to Your Heart. So I wonder, can you make a little heart shape with your hands like me? Good. So when it says fly to your heart, we're going to see if we can make a little heart shape with our fingers. Perfect. Well done, everybody. Lovely. So for the chorus of this dance, I want you to see if you can do a big rainbow, and then we're going to rock back. And another big rainbow. Oh, good practicing. And then a big spin. Wow. And the other way. And then our rainbows again. Rainbow and rock back. Rainbow and rock back. Good. Now this is the fun bit. We're going to do a step and hop. So we're going to do a big step. And I want to see if you can do a little hop up. Wow. Very nice. Should we try again? Ready? Step. Fabulous. Then we're going to fly in a circle. Lovely. So that was just a little mini practice of the chorus of this dance. Should we try it together with music? So heels together and get ready for some little fairy wings to start the dance. Okay, so We are now going to do a fairy ballet song. So remember, Tinkerbell has lots and lots of fairy friends and they love to dance together. So this song is fairy ballet. So show me your best first positions. Good job everyone, and standing really tall. Good, you can either start with your hands on your waist or holding your gorgeous dresses. Very well done.
Pretty fairy ballet, dancing shoes and fairy hair. Sparkle, sparkle, twirly dresses, fairy dust everywhere. Heels together, feet are pointy, hands look pretty on our hips. Bending knees, we're fairy dancing, happy smiles on fairy lips.
Now we're going to do our gallops to the side.
We love fairy ballet.
Today. Very well done, everybody. Okay, for our last dance today, we're going to sit down. So down on the floor. Lovely. And we're going to do some flying. Gently down to cool down. And then we're going to have a lovely stretch. So can you put your feet together in your special ballerina position? And we're going to fly like this today. Wonderful. So feet together, sit nice and tall, and get your fairy wings ready. We're going to rock. Boys and girls, either hands on your waist or hold those gorgeous dresses. Lovely, and let's do our very special curtsy or bow to finish our gorgeous dance. Ready? Standing tall. Beautiful. Step to the side. Curtsy or bow. And again. And finish nice and tall. And give your had lots of fun today. Wow, there was some great dancing from you all.
Lovely, so I really hope you have enjoyed that today, everybody. Don't forget, if you want to take a little short video clip of your little fairies dancing at home, I would love to see them, and I'll try and put a little video montage of you all dancing together at home to one of our fairy songs, and then I can share that with you all, which will be lovely to see. We are just about to start a new month of Fairytale Ballet classes. So August will be exploring a brand new fairy tale. So these are classes over Zoom, so they're fully interactive. I can see the ballerinas and give them lots of compliments and chat with them one-to-one, which is really, really special. So if you are interested in joining us for our next month of Fairytale Ballet, feel free to head over to our website. We'll put a link on Facebook for you and on YouTube. So if you want to have a look, you can. It's a weekly interactive class, and I do lots of extra videos for them as well. You get a special YouTube playlist with lots of practice videos and story times, and lots of little extras about the theme as well. So I will put this video up on YouTube as well, so don't forget to go and subscribe to our channel there. And I have made lots of other little videos to keep your little ones busy this summer. So there's lots of different styles, there's lots of ballet, and there's a few other little bits on there as well. So thank you so much for joining me. I really, really hope you've enjoyed that. Don't forget, if you are in a position where you're able to donate, if you'd like me to continue doing some classes for you on a Saturday, that would be wonderful. I will link the PayPal to this video. And remember, I'm sending 50% to cancer research as well. So a big thank you to everybody that has donated so far and allowed me to continue doing these classes for you, because I know lots of you have been enjoying them and I love receiving your messages and little photos and videos. So please keep sending them over. And if you want any information on our virtual parties or video messages or our classes, please get in touch. We would love to hear from you. Have a wonderful day, everybody. Keep dancing, and I hope to see you soon. Bye.